We're inside the RCA Dome, downtown Indianapolis, for what amounts to a bowl elimination game between the 3-5 Nittany Lions of Penn State and the 3-4 Hoosiers of Indiana. Well, if
when he's done, he'll reset them all. Option right. Three plays, three options. Delay pitch. Levron Williams for the first down. They snap it from the 49 of the Nittany Lions. And ready to go to the air for the first time off play action. Randle-El hit as he delivers into double coverage, and it is intercepted. Yakub Yisrael, redshirt freshman, comes down with it at the 7-yard line.
Well, that's
Casey. Huh? And a keeper. And he's hit at the 12, and Penn State unable to move the ball after the interception. 37 of the Lions, back to the option game, and Randle-El keeping with room. Boyd cuts him off just long enough for Shamar Finney to run him down, but another 20-yard gain. Fifth interception of the year, second and 7. They are late pitch. Williams has rolled around the corner and is inside the 10. The 5 has a touchdown. On the second possession of the game, Casey steps up, avoids the blitzing Devin Schaefer, and throws a strike. On the out for about 9-10 yards, Eddie Drummond makes the catch. Next to last in converting third down. It's McCoo picking his way for the first and almost breaking through the tackle. Good back in on 3rd and 2. McCoo with a big hole. Eric McCoo inside the 25-yard line. No gain, 2nd and 10. Omar Easy is in the backfield with Casey. And he has the screen pass set up. Omar Easy. Drops an untouched up the middle until he gets to the 2, and he powers in for the touchdown. 2nd of the year. 12 yards. For the sophomore, son of the Penn State defensive line coach. And a 12-play march.
No.
Running offense in the league, they've allowed the fewest sacks in the league. So they're all doing something right. Randle-El will keep and turn it up to midfield. We have a 3rd and 2. And Randle-El ready to throw on 3rd and 2. But looks up, there's plenty of room, and he picks up the first down on the... Out of the gun. Randle-El all day. Needs 11 yards for the first down. And he gets it. 1st and goal from the 5. And to give to Hogan, who launches in for the touchdown. Does not even make the rankings this year. That one's on the money to Stewart, and he's got a 1st down at the 44 of Indiana. It's 3rd and 6 here. Casey, well protected. Stewart makes the catch, but a flag is down. Sherrod Wallace is all he can do to ride big Tony Stewart down after gaining 22 yards, but a 18. And Larry Johnson, hit behind the line of scrimmage, angles back inside the 10, close to 1st and goal.
Right in.
McCoo back in the tailback. Takes it. Still going. All the way to a touchdown. What a determined run by McCoo.
What's it going to take, Michael?
Well, right there, you just saw a little more effort out of the team with the white shirts than the team with the red shirts, because they...
And Indiana content to take their time, and the fans wanted to see him take a shot. Didn't happen. Cam Cameron will head to the locker room with a 14-14 tie with Penn State. We'd be in the 3rd inning of a World Series game by now. Onside kick by Andy Payne is recovered by Indiana. Oh, what a start to the 2nd half.
Good idea.
Another reverse here to Derek Graham. Never had control.
And it's recovered by Penn State at the 45. Bob Jones gets it.
8 out of 11, 81 yards for Rashard. McCoo. Oh, that's not doing it.
Untouched until he gets to the 25.
Florida State on ESPN.
33, Casey on the quarterback draw, first down. And first and goal from the 10. McCoo looks for room around the right side and doesn't get in, and he lost it. He coughed it up. Wallace with the Indiana return.
He could get it to Williams. Aaron Gatton plays that one to perfection, Mike.
Champion. Bit of an athlete.
Another flag, Randle-El. Bad knee and all. Hard to tell, isn't it?
So the 38 is the way for this marker. 18 yards of the stand.
Mike Davis. That is yet to be decided for this upcoming season.
They pitch Williams. 15-5. The goal line, did he get it back and score a touchdown on his recovery? He's going to take some unpiling.
Oh, you have some fun in that pile down there.
Yeah, get after it in there. Go on. Touchdown.
It's 127 yards.
The fake to McCoo. To McCoo going deep at the 20, bringing it down is Kenny Watson.
Man on man coverage with Marcus Floyd, 35 yards.
Position himself in front of Floyd. That's a great job. This is like just going out for the rebound. Back to him. You saw that hand just go back. Look at that body just to get. What a great job of turning his body square and walling off the defender. That's an excellent job.
This is 13th catch of the year, one of his biggest. They take it on in. Larry Johnson, a cutback inside the 10, the 5, and down to the 3.
Casey with a fake, Nate Keith.
Open man back in the end zone, found him, touchdown, John Gilmore.
And when you got a Rashard Casey, you get him on the corner with an assortment of receivers, and he either runs it in or picks somebody slap wide open. Nice job by Rashard, biding his time, waiting for the backside tight end to get across. Nice, easy throw to Gilmore for the touchdown.
It's a list maker, Justin Kapokas. He gets up and makes a list of everything he's going to do, starting with breakfast. He actually writes that down. Mike, you don't have to write that down, do you?
No,
I didn't think.
How do I write down every few people at a time?
Casey will end the third quarter with a completion to Eddie Drummond, and nobody knocked him out. Boy, another breakdown by Indiana.
As the third quarter ends at our battle of quarterbacks, Randle-El excelling on the ground. Casey through the air. We're tied. 3-3.
But one more loss. It amounts to an elimination game. And we start the fourth quarter with a run for about 5 by Eric McCoo.
Second time it's happened this year.
Yes, it up.
There he is again out
Casey
there.
Turns it up. Huge collision with two defenders, and Anderson and Beth will come away with the worst of that hit.
Yep. Tough angle for a right-footed kicker.
moot question. Can't happen this year. Randle-El to Dielman. It was broken up and intercepted. On the return, it's Brian Scott inside the 20. Derek Cole's got a hand on it. Scott takes the pick back 12 yards.
Great play by a superior athlete, Toles, who just did his best vertical jump, tipped the football up for the interception.
Well, he adjusts, and he hits. So 9 out of 10 for the year. Primanti gives Joe Paterno his first lead over Cam Cameron's Hoosiers. He has tonight. Randle-El over the middle. Williams, the receiver at work now, to the 38. That's eight this year. Chased by Michael Haynes, pulls up, fires complete. Gaddis, tackled by Boyd. Out of the gun. Pump it. Dropped by Gray, who got blasted by James Boyd, and here comes Flash.
Wow.
And Penn State can't believe it.
Gray, I'm throwing at full speed. You've launched yourself. There's no way that's a good call.
Oh, boy.
It's a heck of a break for Indiana.
Yes, it is.
Look at Coach Paterno. He's livid.
Boyd, such a hitter. He broke his own nose in practice once. Team is led by more than seven. Randle-El keeping all the way this time. And then, is that the ball or a helmet that came loose?
Mercy.
You think they're hitting out there?
Boyd again. That's James Boyd.
Yeah, James will be looking him up.
If you get it knocked off.
I mean, if you tackle to the head, that's just a good, clean tackle. That's all that is.
That is a fantastic hit.
29-yarder. He's 4 out of 5 for the year, and this one is good. And Penn State with no timeouts in the minute 55 to win. Lamar Easy in the backfield. Quarterback draw. Casey to the 40. First down to the 41-yard line for Rashard Casey. Picks up to come through with a solid performance. Stewart is tight end. Gets out of bounds. Any time, Casey. McCoo runs the slant for the first down. He's at Indiana's 43. Casey with time. Again to McCoo. They split Eric McCoo out wide with good results on this drive. That's 11 more yards and another first down.
McCoo. And they're already in Ryan Primanti field goal range.
They'll have to settle for it, though. Eddie Drummond breaking the tackle and tripped up at the 25. He broke. Rear 51-yarder last week by Primanti. Stewart gets out of bounds with a first down at the 21 with 22 seconds.
This is a good angle for a right-footed kicker.
And it is perfect.
He didn't have to make any adjustment that time. He just knocked it through the pipe.
Kevin Kimball advised the kicker away from Derek Graham, and he does just that. Graham's run two back for touchdowns, but he gets to it. Can't get the corner turned, and he is down at the 13-yard line. He cannot get away from Derek Wake. Flag.
Indiana again will fall short.
From the one again. For Dorsey, four white jerseys back there, and Pettigrew gets the interception, and Penn State season is still alive to make the postseason. They come from behind over and over again to knock off Indiana. And for Paterno, 321 wins and counting. Now two behind the Bears. Again, our final score, Penn State 27, Indiana 24. This has been a presentation of ESPN, the worldwide leader in sports. For more, log on to ESPN.com. Your home for college football on the internet. We go back to the studio. We go to tennis.